Hey, guys.
Wanda?
It's Gwen, actually.
Oh, you know her. Very cool.
I'm from another dimension. I mean, another dimension. All right, people, let's start at the beginning. My name is Gwen Stacy. For the last 2 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Gwen. I joined a band, saved my dad. One day, this weird thing happened. And I mean, like, really weird. I was blown into last week. Literally. I landed in New York, but not my New York.
Let's go.
How many more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con? Whoa! Parallel universe where things are like this universe but different. And you're Spider-Man in that universe.
Wow, that was really just a guess?
Well, we learned about it in physics.
Now, a lot of the movie revolves around the idea of believing in yourself. Why do you think that's such an important concept?
I think believing in yourself is an important concept because if you believe that you can do something that you set your mind to, it's such a powerful thing. And it shouldn't take someone else telling you you can or can't do something to know that you are capable.
Was there ever a moment in your life where you didn't believe in yourself and you had to get over that?
I had a really hard time at school. The way that I kind of got myself out was I realized that there's no substitute for hard work. And so I'd been trying to cut corners, and then I realized my way to kind of build my own confidence was that I would just outwork everybody. That if something doesn't come naturally to me, rather than shut off and just get mad and insecure, if I read a book and somebody else reads a book and they get it and it's confusing to me, then I just have to read the book twice. And if I still don't get it, I gotta read it 5 times, but I will understand that book.
That's awesome. Let's talk about the soundtrack. I mean, it's amazing. Like, it's probably one of the coolest soundtracks. Talk about Miles' playlist.
I think it represents Miles pretty well. It would probably be what he's listening to in real life. The soundtrack to the movie is, everything is pretty authentic to a Brooklyn boy in 2018.
Engine, number 9. On the New York.
Now you're on your own.
How does music play a role in your life?
Music plays a huge part in my life as an actor and as a person. It's a huge part of my process, I feel, as an actor. Creating music myself is something I really never thought I'd be able to do on the level that I'm able to do it. It's my life. Music is my life.